to be me in a village where your value's determined by the weight you can hoist over your head. Cause I'm skinny and I'm weak and I'm starting to believe that I'm just as useless as they think I am. My dad won't even let me outside when everyone's fighting and God, it's embarrassing. No, I will not stop nagging, so if I kill a dragon, I can finally prove that I'm a man. Then I look into the eyes of a creature I'm meant to despise. And that's when I realize that they're really something different. And it's time to take my life into my own hands. I've got to look inside to truly understand my destiny, my enemy, my past and the world around me. Yes, it's time for something different. It's pretty hard to be me locked up here in this tower. My whole life's been wishing I was somewhere else, but it's true that my mother knows best. It's starting to feel like a prison and I'm penned and bound, but there are lights that come on my birthday. I ask to see them the day that I turn 18. Next I know she starts screaming at me and I can't believe my feet might never touch the ground. And a man climbs into my tower and he doesn't seem very dangerous. And he offers to take me to see the lights. Could it be time for something different? It's time to take my life into my own hands. I've gotta look inside to truly understand my destiny, my enemy, my past and the world around me. Yes, I think it's time for something different. It's pretty hard to be me when my mother controls my whole life. I'm a puppet dangling from her strings, and suddenly I'm a princess with rules, expectations, no weapons. Who does she think I am? She doesn't care if I don't think I'm ready for marriage. My only option is rebellion, and she never listens, and now my bow is broken. The tapestry is torn, and I'm running as fast as I can. Now I've come across a spell, and I'm going to change my mom. It's time to break tradition. Oh, it's time for something different. It's time to change my life into my own hands. I've gotta look inside to truly understand my destiny, my enemy, my past, and the world around me. Yes, I think it's time for something different. It's pretty hard to be me, the invisible boy. Come and go with the seasons and ride on the wind. I don't mind being by myself, having fun, causing trouble, but 300 years is pushing it. Was I anyone before I was me? Weird question, I know, but I just can't stop asking, and they all walk right through me. Can't help but feeling like nothing I do really matters in the end. That I'm chosen by the moon, and I could win back all those secrets of who I used to be. Was I ever something different? And it's time to take my life into my own hands. I've gotta look inside to truly understand my destiny, my enemy, my past and the world around me. Yes, I think it's time for something different. Don't let your mother, your father, the moon ever decide what you do. Your life belongs to you. Are you meant for something different? It's time to take my life into my own hands. I've gotta look it's time for some